Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to Fitness Buff HQ channel. Today we are going to show you how to do ankle pumps exercise perfectly. Prolonged sitting hours whether at your desk or while watching TV lead to poor blood circulation, tight muscles and stiff joints. Ankle pumps are a great way to prevent all such damaging effects of long sitting hours. Let's first see ankle pumps exercise benefits. Number 1. This exercise improves blood circulation and prevents formation of blood clots in the legs, which can be very dangerous. Number 2. It prevents development of swelling and edema in the ankles, lower legs and knees. And if they have already occurred, it helps reducing them. Number 3. It loosens tight muscles and prevents joint stiffness in the lower legs. Number 4. It improves ankles flexibility and increases their range of motion.
Let's see how to do ankle pump exercise to maximize its benefits. Though you can do this exercise while sitting, we recommend that you do it in spine position to get the best results. Lie down comfortably flat on your back on a bed or exercise mat. Make sure your legs are straight but relaxed and not stretched. If you can't lie flat on your back, then you can do this exercise in a sitting position. If you have swelling in the legs or suffering from edema, place pillow or a rolled towel under your lower legs to elevate them slightly above heart level. Now point your toes away from your head and then pull them back towards your head. Don't hold your breath, keep breathing normally. Repeat these movements slowly 10 to 20 times with your both feet at the same time through their full range of motion that you can do without pain. You can do this exercise few times a day.